Hi everyone, today I want to show you how to download TV shows for your phone. An important thing to note is that these TV shows are worthwhile fully watching it on your phone, as their quality is quite low and it won't have a very nice quality if you watch it on your laptop or in your TV. This video is especially made for saving your data and to make sure you get the best picture and the low data as much as possible. Three important things that you require for downloading these TV shows. Number one is UC browser. The thing is, UC browser is a bit more friendly. I know many people have said earlier that it has a lot of problems with it, but now new improvements have been made. You need to download UC browser for this, for downloading process, MX Player, and as well as ES File Explorer. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is this. I'll give you a link of the site in which you need to download the TV shows from. Now, this site has a lot of TV shows that you can download from it. The site's name is TV Shows for Mobile. Now, once you launch the site, you can open it on your browser itself. As you can see, the site has a lot of TV shows, and mainly it has Netflix shows as well available on it for free. But the thing is, as I said earlier as well, the quality is not that good. So if you want a better quality, I'll post another video how you can download TV shows of better quality from a different website. So as you can see, there are so many different web series. There are many series available on this website. For example, now if I'm going to download a series of Unfortunate Events, which is a Netflix show which has recently been released on Netflix. As you can see, there are many shows available with it. Series on Unfortunate Events, Chicago Med, Chicago PD. These pages is page number one. There are many pages ahead as you can keep going ahead. This page lasts from A to B, with show starting from A, starting with B letter, and starting with C letter. Suppose I go to download a series of Unfortunate Events. As you can see, they have the seasons as well mentioned. If season one, if I go to download season one's episode 8, I click on episode 8, it loads again. Then you have always had three options, but now as this is a Netflix show, most of the Netflix shows that are available on this website are in HD. Other shows are only available in MP4 and in 3GP. Many shows are not available in HD quality. Some Netflix shows may be available, most of the Netflix shows actually will be available in HD quality. So I'll open the click on this link. As you can see, play online download. I press download again. When I click on the main menu, I open downloads, and you can see it's already started downloading. I'll pause it right now over here. I don't want to download it because I already have it. Now this is a show which has MP4, HD MP4, and 3GP. Now I'm gonna show you a show which has only 3GP. For example, if I open Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. As you see, they have the four seasons of Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. available with them. You open season one. I'll open the last episode. Alright, now as you can see, it's available in MP4 and in 3GP and not in HD MP4. So there are certain series which are available in HD, but certain are not available in HD. As you can see, they're getting downloaded on your 40. The show is being downloaded over here. A few other shows that are, you should download from UC browser. Now you can enjoy as much shows as you want on this website. This website has a large number of shows, as you can see. Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Now, if you do not find any shows on this website, you can please comment it in the comment section and I will give you the link on which of the website they are available in. Please mention if you want it in low quality or in high quality. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.